What is it about the warm heat and the crackle of the flames that brings us together? Well, whatever it is, it's that unmistakable feeling in our bodies and in our hearts that tells us it's time to huddle around some burning sticks and be together in our community. It's a tradition that has been with mankind for thousands of years. After all the chaos and excitement from the day, like figuring out our bike partner or trying to coordinate our cooking group, we quietly hear the distant guitars that beckon us to the fire. Some slowly begin circling up, close to the fire, constantly fidgeting and giggling about the silliest things that happened during the day, while others join the circle quietly, consumed by their own thoughts. And after the fun and relaxing music comes roll call, a time where we can personally and publicly reflect on our day. This is a time where we remember the massive hill that we conquered with our own perseverance, or when we reluctantly gave our last peanut butter and jelly sandwich to our friend, even though we were starving as well. This is the time in our day where we begin to recognize that our inner strength and resilience is what pulled us through the ride, the wet tent, or whatever obstacle we overcame that day. It is this invisible strength that lies quietly within all of us, and then it shows up when we need it most. After we have checked in and cuddled up with our friends, we hear the soothing voice of Brian. He begins to tell us stories about unsuspecting heroes who use their own strengths and relied on others to overcome challenges. Or he shares an ancient legend that still has meaning for us today. Finally, we end our campfire with a go-around. Here, with great gratitude, we can place a name of a friend into the fire that we have appreciated. We can share a great story about how our bike partner or teacher helped us through the day, or just offer silence and gratitude for being together in the great outdoors. The campfire is the center of our community, and it represents the hearts in all of us, inside the diamond, in the wheel.